Something exciting happening tomorrow. Let's bring in our certified meteorologist, Brooke Silvering, to talk about something interesting tomorrow. This is the heaviest rocket being lifted off?
The largest, the biggest, twice the size as the rockets that you know NASA sets off. So after a scrub mission launch there on Monday, let's back that up a little bit, Brian, so we can get through that script. So after that scrubbed launch, the world's most powerful rocket ever built on its first integrated flight test is set to set off tomorrow. Starship will take off at SpaceX's Boca Chica launch pad near Brownsville, Texas. The launch window opens at 9:28 our time, meaning 8:30. Central time, and it'll last 1 hour and 2 minutes. The inaugural flight test will not complete a full orbit around the Earth on this mission. Starship will travel 150 miles above Earth's surface before re-entering Earth's atmosphere near Hawaii within an hour and a half after liftoff. The forecast calls for a mix of sun and clouds and a breeze out of the southeast, 15 miles per hour and a gust closer to the 30s. Starship, which has twice the power of anything ever sent to space before, is intended to eventually be able to land a crew on Mars. Reporting in studio, I'm certified first warning meteorologist Brooke Silvering.